Hey yo, what's up guys? It is me Zane, back here with another video. Unfortunately, today is going to be my last video for a little while. I'm actually going to be going on a trip for 3 weeks on the West Coast, and I will not be able to edit or upload anything during that time. But that does not mean I'm going to stop making content. I'll be consistently filming while I'm away, and I will eventually make a vlog and upload it on here for you guys. Anyways, enough about me. I just wanted to give you guys a heads up about what's going on with my schedule. So I will be back. This will just probably be my last video for 3 weeks-ish. Let's get on to the actual video. In today's video, guys, I'm going to be unboxing another pair of sneakers, if you can only imagine, from the people over at firstsneaker.com.
Firstsneaker.com is an amazing online store with a wide variety of different clothes and sneakers. They got some amazing stuff for some killer prices. What's great is that they ship for free worldwide and accept PayPal, Cash App, TransferWise, and Western Union.
If you guys want to order yourself a really nice pair of shoes like these, all you got to do is go check out firstsneaker.com. That is spelled F-I-R-S-T-S-N-K-R.com. Now on with the video. Now these guys actually sent me a pair of shoes that I've been wanting for a very long time. I mean, probably since I was in like the 7th grade or something. For some reason, these shoes just always attracted me. I guess it's the colors, the branding. I don't know. Something about these shoes just always stood out to me and I always had my eye on them. I'm really excited to unbox these because I've never actually held them and inspected them and had like a first-hand look at it, but I actually have seen them in person. Many of my classmates do own real ones and do wear them to school, so I've seen them in person, but I've never seen them like up close. The shoes that are contained in this box are a pair of Air Jordan 1 Off-White Retro University Blue. Oh gee, I'm not too sure. Now let's just get on into unboxing these. Let's get to cutting. Okay, now I have to open up another bag. So many layers. Well, if you do order from First Sneaker, you definitely now know that your things are protected and safe. Okay, so we have the shoes in the shoebox right here. I always thought these actually came in an off-white shoebox, not a Nike Air shoebox, but apparently they do come in this box. But there's something special about this box. It has like this lid that you can lift up to see the shoes. I'm not sure why, but I mean, it's a pretty cool feature. So, you know, it's a very generic, standard Nike Air box, except for the fact that we have this open lid. I don't know what the correct term for this is, but you can kind of lift this up and take a peek at it. Of course, we have the Nike logo over here with the swoosh, and on the side of the box it says Air Jordan 1 X Off-White NRG, and then we have the specifications. It says white DK powder, blue cone. Now I will finally open up this lid. Still not sure what it's for. Now I've just learned that this is very different from the ordinary Nike Air Jordan box. This actually has a protective film layer with some writing on it. Super duper clean. They killed this. Okay, now it's actually time to open up the shoe box for once and for all, and let's go take a better look of what's inside. So it turns out that the text is actually on the wrapping paper or the clear film, not on the shoebox lid. Okay, really, really nice. We have the shoes right inside here. Comes with this StockX sticker, which is really, really nice of them. I really appreciate that. But this definitely adds on to the feeling of this being a high-end replica. So aside from this sticker, I don't see any more goodies. There might be a StockX tag in here. I'm not too sure. Oh, there is a StockX tag. Wow, I've never had one of these before. So included in here, we have a StockX tag. I've never seen one of these in real life. And what's really cool about this is that it has a QR code, but when you do shine a UV light at it, you can see like a StockX logo. And on the other side of that, it says verified, authentic. I'm not sure if I'll actually attach these onto the shoe, but I might. I definitely might. And of course, it comes with a StockX authentication card. I really like when sellers do little things like this to make the product feel genuine. This gives them 10 times more points. None of the other shoe sellers that I've worked with have actually sent me one of these. So shouts out to firstsneaker.com. Okay, now on to the moment that you guys have all been waiting for. It's time to finally unbox and review the shoes. So at first glance, these look amazing. Like really, really good. Okay, so let's get into the detailing. I'm gonna start off with the left shoe. So the left shoe is the one with the iconic red off-white tag. On the tag itself, it says Off-White, trademark, co-owner Nike, copyright 2018, zip tie. The materials feel really, really good. But the one thing that actually does surprise me is that at the top of the tongue, it feels like a memory foam. I'm not sure if that's what it's supposed to feel like, but it definitely feels like, not memory foam, but foam. So I was not expecting the toe box to actually feel like this. I'm not sure what type of material this is, but it's definitely interesting. I mean, it feels real, but it looks great. Normally, all the shoe sellers do mess up with the position of this text, and First Sneaker did an amazing job with this. Of course, it says Off-White trademark for Nike, Air Jordan 1, Beaverton, Oregon, USA, copyright 1985. All the stitching looks phenomenal. Colors are beautiful and everything just looks great so far. Now on the other side of the shoe, we have the Air Jordan logo. It looks great. I don't see any flaws or errors so far. I'm not sure what the correct term for this is, but I mean, we have this orange thingy. This flap comes out a little bit. Right over here, it says Air with quotation marks in the iconic Helvetica. I think it's Ariel Bold. I'm not really sure. And we have the Nike swoosh with the orange stitching right there. Really, I mean, this is phenomenal. I'm blown away. And I forgot to mention on the side right here, we actually have some more off-white branding where it says made in China, fabriqué en Chine. For the interior of the shoe, we have this generic shoe tree again, but it seems like we got three different colors of shoelaces. We have white ones that are already attached onto the shoe. We got some orange ones and we got some really nice light blue ones. Of course, on them with the off-white branding, it says shoelaces. Really, really nice stuff. On the insole of the shoe, it says Nike Air in black. It says my size. And on the side of the interior of the shoe, we have all my sizing information. What's actually really interesting about this sole that I've never realized, because I've never had the opportunity to look inside one of these, but the sole actually has some grip right there. I don't know if you guys can see that, but it definitely has, it has some triangular shape embossing. And the tongue is pretty generic, you know, aside from this foam at the top. It's really interesting. But we have some blue stitching done right here. And on the side of the shoe, we have this orange Nike tag logo. I've never actually noticed this about the shoe up until looking at it now, but on the right side of the shoe, this part of the shoe is actually a little bit more beige. And when you flip it around, it's actually white. So I don't know if you guys can see, but there's definitely a drastic difference in color on both sides of the shoe. Really, really interesting. I mean, I'm blown away. These look great. I'm really, really happy with them. Details are phenomenal. Of course, this is the bottom of the shoe. Looks amazing. I mean, I'm such a big fan of the colors of this shoe. I mean, there's just something so eye-catching about them. I'm not quite sure what it is. I mean, you got the red, you got the white, you got the blue, you got the beige, you got the orange. It's just so, so beautiful. Listen, I'm not a massive fan of off-white, but this shoe is really, really nice. Of course, we got the other shoe. I mean, I thought there was actually a difference between the left and the right shoe, but from what I can see, there's really not. It's just the same, except this one does not have the red iconic off-white tag. These guys literally killed it in trying to make these one-to-one. I'm very, very impressed, because normally every single shoe seller messes up with specifically these off-white Air Jordan ones. Either the font is wrong, printing got messed up, stretched out a little bit, placing. I mean, these guys literally killed it. Materials also feel one-to-one as well, and I do highly recommend you guys go check them out. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. A huge, huge, huge thank you and shout out to firstsneaker.com. Again, that is firstsnkr.com. They were the ones that supplied me with this shoe to review and unbox on this here channel. So I'd really like to give a huge shout out to them. Please go check out their stuff. Check out this specific shoe. I mean, this is insane. If you guys are looking for this shoe, I highly recommend you guys go check them out. I mean, you cannot get more one-to-one than this. They included all the little details. They did everything possible to try and make this look one-to-one, including the packaging too. I mean, this is insane. A big shout out to them. Go check them out. And let me know in the comments down below if you actually went ahead and got a pair of their shoes. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed, and peace.
Subscribe to Zenbuckle. Ha 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 ha.